Welcome back, survivors. I'm the SurvivalVis, and we return to Dismantle. So, yeah, this kind of area is looking a bit of a bust for us because of what we need to do to get the link relay open, but... Oh! Actually, that's interesting. I didn't even realize it, but looking on the map, we might be able to just take a shortcut straight up north now. Because I think all you had to do... Oh! Hi! Tons of fun! Did not realize we had one of you big guys around here. There we go. He's done. And that actually might be the last bit of rubber I needed to upgrade the crowbar to its next stage. Take care of you and you. Oh, we got a tosser down there, over there. Took some hits there I didn't really want to take, but I mean, I guess it kind of gets rid of them. Although, my only issue is... Okay, I can try clearing this... Ah, why are there so many of you guys over here? There we go. So, am I actually going to be able to do something about... I guess not. I was hoping maybe I'd have a way of, like, getting through this area. Yeah, because this is directly south of an area we could use to get into. Shoot. So much for that. So we are going to have to take the long way. So you know what, I'm going to head back to that campfire, and I'm actually going to fast travel because we can. There's another quest that was back in that area that we can try picking up to see what it has us, or what it's wanting us to do. Oh no, I have to use the tower to fast travel, I guess. Okay, well that's easy enough. Open, close. Okay, fast travel. Yeah, so I can fast travel to any of the tall towers. So that's actually a good way of getting around the map a bit easier than having to run all the time. It does make everything kind of respawn though, so let's go back this way. This is what we wanted to head for. Down you go. Kill 5x humans, finish in 60 seconds. Oh, well. There we go. Claim reward. That's actually a lot of XP for that. 3,000. And right, so that was that done. Guess we'll just sit here for a moment to heal up after that. Alright, I can't go back that way, so actually probably best to even... use the fast travel to go north now. Well, I wonder if I should try getting some stuff like the scrap wood I still need. Might not be a bad idea, because I've combed through this area a bit before. Oh, there's some more rubber. I think what I'll probably... Okay, yeah, so you know what? If that's the case, let's upgrade the machete... Or, not the machete, sorry. The crowbar. Then we can smash that down. There we go. So there's only one upgrade left for that to go, and we've actually are able to get all the materials right now. It's just finding them. And then we need more scrap wood. Take care of you, and let's just start breaking stuff down because we can much easier now. Oh, actually, we're getting... Okay, so there's scrap wood. Looks like we'll be able to actually get, like, proper planks and scrap wood now. Now there's the cooking stand done, but I think it might be better to try for the machete. Ooh, a lot of planks there. Now look at everything we can break down now. This is how we're going to get all the wood we need. We can break down the sofa. That's how you get fabric, okay. Yeah, we can even break down the bed. So this is where you're going to start cashing in a lot more materials. Okay, so I guess it's basically just going to turn into breaking apart everywhere we can. I can even break down the doghouse. Okay, store that. Yeah, this is actually going to go much faster than it was. I can smack down anything now. Well, almost anything. So long to you. And yeah, let's just keep bashing and smashing everything we want. Okay, that still needs some more damage, but we can break down benches. Yeah, we're going to be able to get everything we need in no time, really. So I'm going to need, looks like, about 33 bits of scrap wood. That's good to know, but again, it shouldn't take too long because of what we can break down now. And scrap metal we're getting without any issue. So I'm just trying to think of where else I could go to get... Oh, hello. Not that, sorry. Can I cut that? No, I need that upgraded a bit more. Oh, these will be a good way of getting a lot of wood easy. Going to basically deforest this area. Yeah, that's actually all the scrap wood I needed there. So all I basically gotta do now is drop this at the camp, upgrade a few things. Now we're sitting pretty good. Yeah, that only brings us up to 18, so the machete is a lot of way still to go. Although, might as well upgrade it as much as we can. Yeah, let's just keep on upgrading. That's where we hit our snag. Okay, so we did use quite a bit for that. And we used probably everything we could have made. Yeah, some more ceramic, but then that's ready. Oh! Oh, I actually unlocked something here. The hoe. U-shaped soil. I mean, I guess I'll craft it? I don't think I really have much use for it, though. It's at least something done, and that will let us work at kind of planting and getting more crops if we ever need. Although, we don't really have a hunger bar, so... kind of hard to guess just how helpful that would overly be. looks like this is still letting us make some very good progress. Let's go raid a house and see what else we can kind of get out of houses now. Ow. No. Bad. There we go. There we go. Can deal with you. I'm just going to close the door so we can break this in peace. Let's see what thing we can get, because like fabric is something that I had seen, but I wasn't sure where exactly you'd get. Now that I know, it should be pretty easy to get a lot more of it. We're getting all kinds of like planks of wood, so whatever's going to need those, we're going to be more than covered there. Oh yeah, more than covered. We can break down all the cabinets, toaster. We can take the entire house apart, really. Okay, so we can't take down the stoves yet. Okay, so stoves and fridges are off limits, but we're still able to take down a lock. Some more there. Alright, so let's drop this and then come back and keep going. Because the cooking stand is going to need ceramic, machete's going to need some more rubber and iron. Ooh, a lot of iron. Yeah, I can't break down the dumpsters. Well, we'll just kind of get what we can now that we've gotten everything much more upgraded. I can probably actually break down the toilet, can't I? Yeah! Toilets are fair game for ceramic, the sink. I don't know about the tub yet. No, it doesn't seem like I can break down the tub. No, I can... I guess like a window cover or something? I'm not sure why that gave ceramic. Odd, but okay. And that's basically one house completely gutted. So let's go and try some of the other houses that we passed already. Like, here's another one we can easily go through. I wish the detection was a little better in that it wouldn't smack the table instead of the zombie, but... Okay. Yeah, a lot of wood and fabric there. I have no idea what else we're going to be able to make with all this stuff. But we'll find out as we go along. There's another bit of iron. Actually, we'll probably be able to make ourselves the cooking stand after this. Yep, there's all the ceramic there. And let's just keep breaking stuff apart and see what else we get. I used a lot of scrap wood for stuff, so restocking that's going to be very helpful. You, and then we'll go back in. I can definitely see where this game might get a little tedious to try and get so many of these materials again. Oh, there's already level 9. So we'll be able to see what we have for skills now with that, and then also see what the new throwable is. Heck, with all the materials we've been gathering, maybe we'll actually be close to it. Okay, yeah, so, you know what, let's just go take a seat in the fire and see. Okay, we got... Culinarist, eat... That actually might not be a bad thing considering what we've been gathering, so you know what, I will go for that. And we've unlocked three things. Okay, cooking stand we can make. We've got a gyroscope. Plus 20% strafing speed. I haven't noticed that being too much of a problem. A counterweight. Attacks may with pinpoint actually deal more damage. And a shift trio. What's so different? Trio of perfectly balanced blades thrown out in a cone. Okay. Okay, so you know what? Let's... Yeah, we'll start with the fishing rod, just so we have that done. And we'll do the cooking stand, too. There's the sleeping bag. Oh, we actually only need two hide. Sleeping passes time and grants temporal... or temporal, rested bonus effects. Maybe at night or during time of day there's going to be different things we have to be, like, careful of. Kinda hard to say, but right now... we could kinda use a way of dealing more, like, range... or more range capabilities. But with everything we got upgraded right now, I think what we'll do... is actually look at taking another fast travel up to a different tower. Like, let's head up to Fairwood, because we have the other link relay up this way. Yeah, so, there's the farm... Actually... No, I think I've cooked already, so the farm won't really have anything there for us right now. Oh, I'm gonna get a lot of rubber from this, though. This'll be good. Nope, no, open up. I do kind of wish there was an easier way of swapping through tools and having to go into the inventory for it, but... I guess it's not too bad. Now we can break and smash every single thing apart we want. Okay, so for the machete be up another one, we need a little bit more rubber and more iron. Actually, you know what? Where's the closest, right over there. We'll head... We're gonna head over for that, just so that we can drop all this. Speaking of a little bit more material, that's another piece of rubber. So, if we can get the iron, we have the machete upgraded again. Just gotta figure out the direction to get up there. Well, I guess over around like this. Possibly. See, that's the problem, is the deer you need to... we're gonna need a good way of hunting those, because we need the hide... Well, either the hide from those, or... potentially from the dog thing, or the wolf zombie things. Guess we might as well also restock... Oh, that's actually kind of... Oh, I am out of room to be able to pick up that bit of iron. Shoot. Okay, let's get our way over to the fire then, or just at least drop everything. I want to head back and collect that iron. Yeah, I know everybody's angry at- Oh, I missed that tomato. Oh, and there's actually the chili soup we can make now. So we might as well do that. Alright, you gotta do this one at a time. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. So backstabbing damage is going to be plus 25% from that. Kind of hoping it would have been more health, if I'm honest. Okay, there's that done. We'll break the toilet down, see what ceramic we can get from that. I break the... No, I can't break the washing machine yet. We can get some scrap electronics from the TV, though. And then some more ceramic from what's on the table there. The cloth there. Let's just dump this for right now, and that does give us quite a bit going in. I can still use more ceramic, so I think we'll break down what's in here, because... Now, actually got hit there. Didn't mean to. Okay, let's break down everything in here. Toilets are going to be a very good source of ceramic going forward. And it's going to be that iron, which we need to really work at getting. Oh, well, there's the sink, so that we can at least get some more iron from that sink there. Oh, there's another piece. That's probably just plastic. Yeah, plastic chair. I should also take a look and see... I don't think we've really taken down too much, so I'm going to sit the camp... Actually, let me drop this in there. And we don't have to sit the campfire to cease, do we? No, so the crowbar is still a ways off. Machete is closer. Yeah, I think the crowbar might... It's hard to say. The crowbar is getting up there, but I don't know anything that we've hit that's, like, the crowbar away. We've got a lot of tires, though, so let's get the rubber. There's some more good pieces there. Oh, no, not this. I want to head out now. And actually go up over here, because there is another one of those, like, cord things. You're taken care of. I know what, I'll even go in. Oh, no. Right, need lockpicks. There we go, you're dealt with. Okay, so we've opened up this route we can take now. Take you down nice and easily. Oh, there's some things we missed in here. I was just in through here. It's just I didn't break down the bed. Oh, and there's a radiator we can break down as well. There's another bit of iron. Okay, oh, we've annoyed somebody up here. You're taken down. Well, thankfully Chubby doesn't seem to mind too much. Is there anything around here I really want to get? Ah, there's a lot of ceramic in here from what I can see, so... Oh, I didn't even investigate the fridge from the looks of it either. Okay, you're taken care of. Yeah, I'm going to have to drop all this off back down at the camp. But at least we're getting a lot of stockpiled materials, so we'll probably just snag that, empty out the house, then end the episode here. We take a lot of materials in order to start upgrading later on in the game, though. Okay, but at least we're getting things. It's always good. Okay, can't do anything with that. No, wait, can I break the windows? No. So that'll be some more ceramic and metal from the sink. There's the toilet. Yeah, more ceramic there. Oh, some corn in the fridge there. Okay, sink broken down again. And that looks like that's about it for here. See, I'm gonna head down to where the campsite is. Oh, might as well gather these bits of cloth. Drop everything there, and then we'll leave this episode, and maybe the series here for now. Like, there's a lot of stuff we still have yet to even see through the leveling in that, but maybe if more interest comes down the line, we can always return to this series. If I want to upgrade... Yeah, I'm a little shy from both things. Oh! Actually... I'm not going to get that because I don't have new recipes, so that's kind of pointless right now. But we'll leave this episode of Dismantle right here, so... Thank you guys very much for joining me on this episode of the series. If you do like it, be sure to give it a like, and if you have any comments, tips, or tricks, be sure to leave them comments right down below. If you do want to see the series keep going, as always, just comment asking for it. That's all it takes, and I can keep series going or bring it right back. But until I see you all in the next video, survivors, please remember, as always, to take care and stay alive.